In this movie, we will look at what help the Decodable Reader Tool offers. This tool helps authors write readers, which introduce letters and sight words in carefully defined stages. Decodable Reader templates are prepared for each language individually. This is because the Decodable Reader Tool needs information about the letters and words of each language in order to offer relevant help to the author. The templates shown in this movie have been specially prepared for authors of English decodable readers. In the Collections tab, in the Sources for New Books area, scroll down until you find the reader templates that came from the Bloom Pack. Here I have a set of templates where each one has the name of a reading level or decodable stage. We select a template to use depending on what kind of reader I want to write. If I need to write a Stage 2 decodable reader, I select that and then click Make a Book Using This Source. The book is added to my collection and is opened for editing. Open the sidebar by clicking the button with three lines on it. Unlike books based on other templates, books based on the Decodable Reader template include this Decodable Reader tool. To see how it works, we will add a page so that we can add some text. At the top of the Decodable Reader tool, the current stage is displayed. The text we add to this book will be checked against the rules for that stage. Next, there is a list of the letters that can be used in this stage. As you use templates for later stages, the number of letters shown here increases until in the last stage all the letters and letter combinations are shown here. Thinking of words that only use the allowed letters can be difficult, so under the heading Sample Words in this stage, there is a list of words that only contain the permitted letters. These are drawn from sample texts and word lists that the person setting up the templates supplied to Bloom. The variety of words shown here is only as good as the texts that were supplied. This list also includes any sight words that have been specified for this stage. Sight words are words that have been selected for students to learn, even though they may use letters that haven't been taught yet. Examples of sight words in this list are away, big, and blue. The list of words can be ordered alphabetically, by length, or by frequency. The frequency is based on how often the words occur in the sample texts Bloom was given by the person who set up the templates, so you might find the order does not correspond to what you'd expect. When we add text to a page, Bloom checks the words against the letters allowed in this stage and the sight words. If you use a letter which is not taught yet in this stage and the word is not a sight word, then Bloom highlights the word in turquoise to alert you to the problem. If the word is a sight word, it is not highlighted even if it contains a letter not yet taught. Any word which uses the permitted letters is allowed. It does not have to be in the list of sample words. Those are merely provided to help you come up with ideas. If we look down the list of sample words, we will find that hist is not in the list. But hist is still an acceptable word to use in this reader.